Connected tonight, Terry police are hunting for two gunmen who hijacked a pharmacy last night.
16 WAPT's Tammy Eswick is live outside the drugstore where it happened. Tammy.
That's right, Darren. This prescription drug heist happened a little after 6 p.m. Take a look at Terry's drugs right behind me. Now, the drugstore owner says he had just let employees out of the back door for the night. But before he could lock the door, two men burst in with a gun. He says the men tied him up, took his phone, wallet, and dozens of prescription drugs right off the shelf. Leaders from the State Bureau of Narcotics say prescription drug theft is becoming a major problem.
We've seen over the past 18 months or so, we've seen a significant increase in pharmacy burglaries or robberies. Most of what we've been seeing is after hours break-ins, weekends, things like that.
I want them to be caught. Somebody's got to know who it was that did it. I think they're local. I don't think it was somebody from out of town.
Yeah, Fisher says last year police reported 10 pharmacy robberies throughout the state, but this year they've already been up to 24. Darren and Stephanie?
Well, Tammy, what are they doing to stop this trend?
Well, the Mississippi Bureau of Narcotics, Stephanie, would not share with us exactly what techniques they're using, but they say they are trying to crack down on this growing trend. Live from Terry, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.
All right, Tammy, thank you so much.